We both had done the math. Kelly added it all up. Knew that she had to let me go. I added it up. Knew that I had lost her. Because I was never going to get off that island. I was going to die there. Totally alone. I was going to get sick or get injured or something. The only choice I had, the only thing I could control, was how, when, and where that was going to happen. So I made a rope, and I went up to the summit to hang myself. But I had to test it first, of course. You know me. And the weight of the log snapped the limb of the tree, so I couldn't even kill myself the way I wanted to. I had power over nothing. And that's when this feeling came over me like a warm blanket. I knew somehow that I had to stay alive, somehow. I had to keep breathing. All my logic said that I would never see this place again. So that's what I did. I stayed alive. Kept breathing until one day my logic was proven all wrong, because the tide came in and gave me a sail. Now here I am. I'm back. In Memphis, talking to you. I have ice in my glass. And I lost her all over again. Sad that I don't have Kelly. But I'm so grateful she was with me on that island. Now I know what I have to do. I gotta keep breathing. Because tomorrow the sun will rise. Who knows what the tide could bring?